And really get lost, and it's a puzzle. And a long time ago, this was the quickest way to the castle. So the boats would arrive here in the Tejo, especially if they want to conquer the city or anything. This is the closest way to the castle. But this was also a method of defense, defending the city, because any intruders that would get in here, they would be really easily surrounded and blocked, and they expelled a lot of invaders here in Nampak. I'm talking about the 12th century.